was to win, not to lose.
The count, 1 and 2. John, and the ball gets by. Sanovania, here comes Gibson. He's going to keep on coming. And throw to the plate. He scores. Dodgers win.
That image of Kirk Gibson with his fist held high after crossing the plate repeated itself on September 11th as he scored the tying run in the bottom of the ninth against the Reds. And then Jeff Hamilton administered the knockout punch.
Franco is ready, and John delivers. Swung on, a high drive into deep left. Back goes Daniels. It's